It's easier to eat my peas when someone chews them up for me.
Dolph Ziggler here in Cardiff, Wales, and we are gonna be all over this place checking out some food. Right now, we're about to walk into Wally's. Take it away.
This is an institution here in Cardiff, this place. And we're gonna go in, and we're gonna try some Welsh cheeses and continental meats. Are you ready for it?
My mouth is already watering.
Let's do it, come on.
Take it away.
I'll try it with you.
Cheers.
I've tried it plenty of times. Okay, this is an artisan cafilli.
Yeah, it's nice. Great. I'm trying to think of how to explain it. Powdery at first, but then smooths out.
A little bit of bitterness.
It's not
just a little, a little bitterness.
It's not as creamy as a cheddar.
We're here in Cardiff Market, and I do not know what I'm about to get myself into, but it's a delicacy.
It is. First time you've never tried lava bread before?
Not even sure what it is.
Just seaweed, and the cockles are here.
This is the scariest thing I've ever done, which means... Okay. I have my fork here, and it's a delicacy, so I'm very excited, and I have a very... delicate palate and all these flavors.
And it's very good for you as well.
Oh, that always means it's going to taste
very
good.
It's very healthy. Go for it.
Cheers. Cardiff.
Yechida.
I think it's pretty good. It's very grossed out.
Yes, enjoy
Still
it.
Still feel gross. I'm going to save a lot of this for later.
Yes,
for like
okay.
Dessert.
Right. I
don't want to eat too much now. I've never been more scared to put something in my mouth. And I've said that a lot.
What we have here is another traditional Welsh dish.
I would have thought you like freeze this, maybe make it like an ice cream cone or something.
No.
Okay.
Try it.
Okay.
Go for it.
Wales.
Enjoy. And can you imagine going to see a big sporting event?
Yeah.
Standing outside in the cold.
If you're outside in the cold, this warms you up. It can't always just be a little flask in your pocket that warms you up. Yeah. This is great. It's hard to explain. The peas are really good.
Yes. Because they're all mushed.
It's easier to eat my peas when someone chews them up for me.
Here we have a Clark's pie.
So this is going to be like a dessert.
No, that's a meat pie.
Pastry is ridiculously good.
Yes, it's very light, isn't it?
Light and fluffy and sweet and buttery and it's really good.
Yes.
Holy cow. So another thing that I wasn't sure was going to be. Tastes great.
Yes.
Even with that evil look in your eye, which I appreciate.
Fabulous Welsh cakes.
It smells fantastic, by the way.
Have you ever had a Welsh cake before?
I never have. I haven't had a carb since 2004, so I haven't even had a cake, let alone a Welsh cake.
After everything I've put you through, the Welsh cakes.
It's warm, it smells fantastic. It's beautiful.
I'm glad you enjoyed it.
This was fantastic, thank you so much. Excellent food, thank you guys. Better than my mother's. She doesn't make these, so, but still better.